This is KVIB live from the After Dark. What's your name and what do you want to hear?
Yeah, hi, it's Freddy. Could you play the Hound? It's for Jenna. If you're listening, Rick's having this great party and I want to take you.
Fred, my friend, the chances that Jenna's listening are like zero, okay?
Well, what am I supposed to do?
How about calling her?
Girl doesn't even know my name.
Okay, then how about I call her for you?
Dude, you wouldn't.
I shouldn't, but lately it's all I seem to be doing, so hold on a minute and I'll get her number, okay?
Mom, what is it? You tell me. Carl left. He said I should ask you why.
Left? Like as in go home?
Yeah. Valerie, listen. He's getting an annulment. Is there anything I should know?
I'm sorry.
Anything at all? Don't lie to me, Valerie.
Mom, the truth is... Carl's a jerk. You're way too good for him.
You saw him at lunch. Did he seem at all unhappy to you?
No, he seemed extremely happy. I have no idea what happened.
I thought he was the one. I thought that I was finally gonna be happy.